Students, 6th standard history term 1 new syllabus unit 3 Indus civilization. Answer in 1 or 2 sentences. Paakalam, what are the uses of metal? We can make all kinds of weapons and machineries by using metals. Second one, make a list of baked and raw foods that we eat. We generally eat all kinds of food grains in baked form, but we take up all kinds of fruits in raw form. Example, rice, meals, idli, dosai, wheat, chapati, puri, fruits, banana, orange and apples. Do we have the practice of worshipping animals and trees? Yes, we worship bull and cow and trees like peepal and neem. Fourth one, river valleys are cradles of civilization. Why? All the ancient civilizations flourished only on the banks of the rivers. So we consider the river valleys the cradles of civilization. Fifth one is, just because a toy moves doesn't mean it in modern, what did they use instead of batteries? In the Indus civilization period, they made various types of toys using terracotta, which shows that they enjoyed playing. They used carts with spokeless solid wheels in order to make them move. Sixth one, what was the first animal to be tamed? Why? Our ancestors did not live in a safe environment, so they felt that the dogs could safeguard themselves from other animals with their sniffing skill. Seventh one, if you were an archaeologist, what will you do? As an archaeologist, I will make thorough study of various excavations carried out in India. Then I will step into new excavations carried out in India. Then I will step into new excavations. Eighth one, name any two Indus sites located in the India border. Kalibangan and Lothal. Ninth one is, the Indus civilization, which feature you like most? Why? I like the town planning system of the Indus people and the maintenance of drainage very much. What instrument is used nowadays to weigh things? Nowadays, we use ordinary balance and digital balance to weigh things. Seventh one, answer the following. What method is used to explore buried buildings nowadays? Nowadays, the presence and absence of archaeological remains can be detected by radar and remote sensing methods. Second one, why is Indus civilization called Bronze Age civilization? It is a historical period characterized by the use of articles made of bronze. So this is called Bronze Age civilization. Third one, Indus civilization is called urban civilization. Give reasons. Indus civilization is said to be urban because of its well-convened town planning, good architecture and health and hygiene systems. Can you point out the special features of their drainage systems? The Indus cities had well-constructed drains having a gentle slope for good flow. There were regular holes for cleaning and there was a filter at every house to check the sediments. Fifth one is, what do you know about the Great Bath? The Great Bath was a large rectangular tank in a courtyard with a waterproof structure. The bath was lined with bricks and coated with plaster. There were steps rooms and a good drainage. Sixth one, how do you know that Indus people traded with other countries? There is evidence for extensive maritime trade with Mesopotamia. Indus seals have been found in Mesopotamia in modern days known as Iraq, Kuwait and parts of Syria. Now, seventh one, hearts. Observe the following features of Indus civilization and compare that with the present day. A. Lamppost. B. Burnt bricks. C. Underground drainage system. Fourth one is D. Weight and measurements. E. Dockyard. In the Indus civilization, there were lampposts which provided light in nights. The Indus people constructed buildings mainly with burnt bricks. They had a good understand drainage system. They followed a nice weights and measurement system. In modern time, we have lamp post, usage of baked bricks, drainage system, different weights and measurements, and a number of seaports for trade. Second one, agriculture was one of their occupations. How can you prove this with the findings? The archaeologists have a granary in Ragikarki, a Harappan phase. The remains of wheat, barley, millets and pulses have been found there. From this we can understand that there was well developed agriculture. Next one, many pottery and its pieces have been discovered from Indus sites. What do you know from that? Answer, apart from agriculture, the Indus people knew the art of pot making. They used potter's wheel for the production of pots. Potteries were red in color with beautiful designs. Fourth one, a novel dockyard have been discovered in Lothal. What does it convey? There was a novel dockyard in Lothal in Gujarat. It shows the maritime activities of the Indus people. Last one, can you guess what happened to the Harappans? By 1900 BCE, BCE means before common era, the Harappan culture started declining. It is assumed that the civilization met with repeated floods, ecological changes, invasions, natural calamity, climatic changes, deforestation and others. Children, இந்த சேனல் உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். ஆல் தி பெஸ்ட்.